Hello guys, in this problem we have the mass of the lead ball as